What's up, YouTube? It's the Doctor, back with another video, and today I'm showing you some online gameplay. I'm the Cleveland Cavaliers, and I'm playing the Boston Celtics. And, I wanted to say, I don't know if you guys ever noticed, but my intro always said, Mr. Noob Cleveland. And, yes, I actually am Dr. Noob Cleveland. So, I changed it today, I just realized it, so I'm sorry if that was a big issue with you guys, but I would just, I can't believe I didn't see that at first. Because at first, I didn't really even know if my name was Mr. or Dr. Noob Cleveland, because I always checked, like, everything to see if it was Mr. or Dr. I actually changed my gamer tag to Mr. Noob Cleveland, and then I had to change it again with the Microsoft points I had. So, I had to spend it, I just got on my last nerve because I didn't know who I was, but... So today I'm playing the Celtics as Kyrie gets an easy layup. But this is the my first game after I got my game back from family video. And so I was really rusty at the beginning, but then I just caught on at the end. But today's topic, I wanted to see if who you guys think is the best who's better at rapping. TYGA or Eminem? Now, personally, and I think you guys should also agree with me, but to be honest with you, TYGA is better than Eminem at rapping. Eminem is just this white dude who's as skinny as crap, and he's old as crap, and he's not from the hood or anything. He's just like this guy I wouldn't be scared of. I would not be scared to go up and slap him in the face. I wouldn't be scared to do anything, and he wouldn't do anything back to me. But as TYGA, he's from the hood, I think he would be the person who would I be scared to slap and crap. So, if I were to go up and slap somebody, it would be Eminem, because then he'd be like, what was that for? And then I'll be like, oh, I did it on accident. And then he'd be like, okay. But if I slap TYGA, he would come up and he would slap me so hard, it would knock me into 3 weeks. No joke. That's sick knock. So, I mean, that's nothing to have to do with rapping, but whoever's hooder obviously is a better rapper. So, another thing is, people always say that it's a one-hit wonder, that Tyga's a one-hit wonder. I don't know what to say. He's came up with some pretty good songs, like Faded, Rack City, Make It Nasty, all those good songs. Those are amazing. He had a good album, Careless World. That was a pretty good album, I have it. Clean version. It was pretty good. I never listened to the Explic, so let's hope if I buy it, it'll be good. But I'm winning right now by 7. Look at that Kyrie spin move. But it could not come up with points. As you see, Anthony Parker misses the 3. And I actually think Anthony Parker is retired. But in the comments below, I want you guys to post who's a better rapper, Eminem or TYGA. And you know what? I really don't care if I get a ton of dislikes, because I know for a fact that TYGA is a better rapper. And in the comments below, don't say Tiger, it's TYGA. It's not Tiger, it's TYGA. It's not Tiger, it's TYGA. You can call M&Ms, you can say M and M, because all I see, every time I see M&Ms, they're the rapper, it's in the garbage can, just like Eminem himself. So, just post a comment of who you think's better. Obviously, I think it's TYGA. I don't really like... Eminem's songs are okay, but all I hear him is... all he does is scream, to be honest with you. He only screams. Tyga's just that guy who raps. He raps into rhythm. He talks into rhythm. He doesn't scream into rhythm like Eminem. He's just yelling at people because he was bullied as a kid. So, because he was a loser like he is now. So... I just want you guys to post a comment to see who you think's a better rapper. Post a comment, please. I want to take a little survey. And then send me a message how you think, or post a comment saying who you think's gonna, if the Cavs are gonna be any better than last season, knowing that they got 2 draft picks in Zach Zeller and Deion Waiters. Let's see if they do any better. They got rid of Anthony Parker because I think he retired. But Lonzo G with the dunk with the and one. Now we're up by 5 right now. But Keon Dueling just makes this really lucky shot right here. And I don't know how he made that. I was double teaming him. I got in his grill. He still made it. But we're entering the fourth, and I'm up by two. Kyrie putting on the moves, passing out. Booby Gibson for three. Let's go. Deep in the Madison Square Garden, or whoever that crap is, wherever the Celtics are. And they answer back right with KG, but three's better than the dunk, to be honest with you. And it also is true. But Kyrie is just way too good, way too fast. Gets an easy layup. And now we are up by six. Booby Gibson handling the ball, which I should not really be doing because it's so easy to steal from him. And knowing that Rajon Rondo is guarding him even more, you'd be more careful about that. But he gets a nice steal right there. Thought that would be kickball, but Rajon Rondo gets the easy dunk. So now I'm up by four with a minute 50 to go. Kyrie Irving passes it. Anderson Varejao, swag. Swag. Anderson Varejao has more swag than Eminem. Face the facts. Face the facts, boy. Face the facts. Face the facts, that's all. And then I get the steal with Kyrie. No, I don't get the steal with Kyrie. I get a tip pass. Ray Allen shoots a rage shot right there. I'm up by eight. And that's basically the game. Like the video, subscribe if you like these videos. I had a channel before this, XKXX Boss or something like that. But so I want to get started again with a new channel. So I win this game. I'm starting my new streak. I'm 2-0. I want to go 10-0. I'm hoping to go 10-0, but I just want to say thank you guys for watching. So go Cavs, go Browns. I don't know what else to say. Basically, this commentary is wrapped up, but Kyrie Irving's the player of the game. He had 7 assists. I don't know how many, like 19 points. Good for you, Kyrie. Have yourselves a nice sophomore season. Win that Team Star Challenge. See you next time.